Welcome to Hydrotech, the world leader in water filtration technology. Hydrotech disc filters offer continuous water filtration with the advantages of compact design, low power consumption, and a small footprint. The disc filter consists of multiple discs mounted onto a central drum. Hydrotech's woven filter media is attached to individual filter panels, which are installed on both sides of the filter discs. The water filtration process starts with water flowing into the unit by gravity. The water passes through the opening in the drum to the inside of the filter discs and out through the filter media panels. Solids and particles are picked up from the continuous stream of water by the filter media. After passing through the filter media, the water continues through the outlet. As solids accumulate on the filter media, the water level increases inside the drum. When the water level reaches the set point, the backwash cycle begins without interrupting the continuous water filtration. Accumulated solids rotates upwards, and clean media is rotated into the flow path. While the discs rotate, a small portion of treated water is pumped at high pressure to a spray bar with nozzles. The spray bar is a patented design by Hydrotech. It reduces the amount of water and power required for the backwash. The high-pressure spray removes solids from the filter media into a trough that carries the sludge out of the disc filter. Once the panels have been cleaned and the water level inside the drum has decreased, the backwash cycle ends. The Hydrotech disc filter is an ideal solution for a variety of process applications, such as tertiary treatment, water reuse, and intake water. For more information, contact your Hydrotech representative or visit the Hydrotech website.